End of it. Even more astonishing, here's a record that may never be broken. UWE HOHN of East Germany shatters American Tom Petronoff's world record by over 16 feet. 343 feet, 10 inches. Watch where it lands, just inside the stadium. After this, the weight of the javelin will most assuredly be increased. The stadium are not big enough to hold the javelin anymore.